If these objects can save my love, I'll get them, no matter where they are.
Detective, your friend and colleague Peter has stopped contacting us. He requested information about these objects in the archive shortly before he disappeared. They're very dangerous. Luckily, any trace of them was lost over time. The fact that Peter received the information worries our experts. Peter's beacon was activated in his house. Then, his signal disappeared. Go there and find out more.
Oh, detective, I'm glad to see you. I'm sorry. I was listening to music and didn't hear you knock. You're just in time. Mr. Peter hasn't been himself lately. It's all because of Miss Debby. She's just pretending to be fatally ill. I've seen her doing her makeup to look sick. Mr. Peter is in danger, and you're the only one who can help him. Oh, I feel strange. It must be the change in the weather. Could you bring me some water? And could you put this picture back on the wall, please? I can't do it myself.
It's too late. Nothing will stop me now.
God, it smells like something was burning. Thanks for putting it out. It's strange that Miss Watson isn't here. My name is Debbie. I'm Peter's fiancée. You're from the agency and are looking for Peter, right? Oh, I'm sure that it was some kind of mistake. Here, take this lemonade and wait for Peter in the hall. He'll be here soon to explain everything.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. This water tastes bitter. I bet it's from Miss Debby. Am I right? Oh, I'm sleepy. Oh, I need a nap. By the way, I found this here. Maybe it'll help you.